I never robbed it. He invested money. He was a pretentious bank manager that obviously didn't like naturally growing fruit. So he'd get all his fruit thrown in for France. That's how pretentious he was. And he's the sort of guy that was after running the Royal Bank of Scotland at the time. His office sent a letter to my office stating, this is your cheque. We've closed your account. We've shut your balance. We don't need to tell you why. And I thought, is that right?